I, John Fitzgerald Kennedy, do solemnly swear
that you will faithfully execute the office of President of the United States.
And I will faithfully execute the office of President of the United States. President Johnson, Mr. Speaker, Mr. Chief Justice, President Eisenhower, Vice President Nixon, President Truman, Reverend clergy, fellow citizens. We observe today not a victory of party, but a celebration of freedom.